Whoa.
Well, I wasn't ready.
Ready? Okay.
Ready now.
Okay. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. It is July. It is the Disney community on YouTube. That means it's Christmas in July. Clipper and Kitten with you today. And we have a box here. This, well, you saw it in the thumbnail. Full disclosure, we got this from Tiff, Little Dose of Magic. And speaking for myself, whenever you do a swap, it's always fun when you have someone that you don't know. You get a know them a little bit better, you get a shot for them. But when it's someone that you know really well, you pretty much know what they like and such like that, so it makes it easier.
It's exciting both ways. I can't ever decide which is my favorite.
And we saw Tiff and so many of her swaps, and then last Christmas, if I'm not mistaken, she always knocks it out of the park. I would be willing to say right now this is probably going to be the best box that you'll see, but everybody needs to watch everybody's videos.
That's not true, because you got to go and find who we sent a box to, because I think we did pretty good.
That is true. That is true.
So the whole concept of this, April had this idea from Thrifty Nerdy Mom. If you're not watching her, you need to go watch her. Everyone in the swap is to go to like thrift stores or on eBay or anywhere you could get stuff, you know, not at cost, like regular, like a... You're out at a flea market, you're at a yard sale.
Bargain bean.
Yeah, stuff like that. And I think the budget was pretty low, so I can't remember what the budget was, but we sent out preferences, and it was to try to find things with this in those preferences, but like through thrift shopping, which was right up our alley because we love thrift stores.
Oh, yes. And how well does Tiff know us, you guys may be wondering? She put our real names on here. Kimberly and Nathan. Yes, once again, Clipper is not my real name. But with no further ado, let's get it. Because went to the post office today. There it was. I came out. I looked like I was on Santa Claus's way.
And he was skipping like this, carrying the box and just skipping. He was so excited. The people at the post office were staring at him.
Oh, yes.
Maybe that's a little bit exaggerated, but it was sort of like that.
That's true.
And it's right like Christmas presents. There's llamas on the paper.
I'm going to see if there's
and
it's like...
And shiny.
Yes, there is a card here. We'll start with this first. And as always, and in this case for Tiff, we really appreciate this.
All the cats are hanging out seeing what we're going to get.
Happy holidays here, Star.
It's a little Yoda.
Hey, Clipper and Kitten, I was so happy to get you guys for this swap. I hope you enjoy everything I found for you. I also threw in something for the fur babies that I found and knew you would put to good use. Love you guys, Tiff. Merry Thriftmas.
Oh, man, they're going to be excited. Show the cute baby Yoda on the front. It's cute.
And also, too, it's also extra special because not only did Tiff go the extra mile, but can you imagine going inside thrift stores, flea markets, just being outside in Texas heat. Mm-hmm. You think it's hot here when it's 90 degrees? It's, what, about 120 in Texas most days?
I wouldn't be able to do it.
But Tiff, like I said, has went the extra mile. Let's see how, let's just see if there's
like
any
like,
order.
Wait, was it a cat toy? Did Tiff send something for me? We don't know.
This is for me. It says Clipper there.
Okay. Open it.
I'm just trying to get to the bottom. I want to make sure it's nothing like open first or anything like that.
Sorry, I just got so excited.
This says, push my ear.
Push my ear? That means it's going to sting.
Beaver nuggets from Bucky's.
Oh, finally, we'll get to try them.
There's a Bucky's that opened in Kentucky. It's about, 3 hours away in Richmond, close to Lexington. So, appreciate that.
Ooh, I'm excited to try that.
For the furry friend, we'll want to do this one first. I don't see a name here or anything like that or instructions.
They're going to get excited.
That. Feels kind of like a book.
Oh my gosh.
Let's see.
How many things are in this box?
I'm seeing two more like separate boxes here.
Oh my gosh. That one made a jingle sound. Oh man.
OK. Okay. So we'll start with the furry friends. How about that?
Okay. Here, let me put some of these back in there.
Okay. Let me give you these beaver nuggets before Cat starts chewing on them over 2 years.
Cat wouldn't do that. You see her, she uses the treadmill every day.
Yeah, she likes to lounge in it.
Maybe she's doing yoga that we don't know about.
Yeah, perhaps.
Some sort of a cat yoga that we don't understand.
Perhaps.
What flavor are these?
That I don't know.
Brown sugar, caramel, corn. Ooh, so they're like sweet, I guess. Oh, man. I'm going to try them. I set them over here.
Okay.
So she won't eat them.
Those have leashes?
Yeah. Oh, look. Oh, that's so cute. It's got flowers on it. Little roses. Oh, my God. That's going to be so cute. And a purple leash. Oh, yeah. Oh, is this a slip lead? Oh, yes. A slip lead. You guys do not know how excited slip leads make me. Because it's very, very hard to find good slip leads. Or slip leads at all. Like, we have a really hard time getting them. Is this one a slip lead, too? This one's a slip lead, too. Oh, my God. Two slip leads. Oh, man. This stuff's going straight in the truck. I like to keep a whole animal bag in the truck. And I keep leashes and slip leads and collars and stuff in it. Just in case you never know what we'll run up on.
That's true. This one is the one that says, anything. Push my ear. So we'll open this. This is...
Hit my swing or dance or something. I love this paper. It's all sparkly.
Scooby-Doo.
It's a Scooby. Push his ear, push his ear. Well, you're not pushing it right. Let me see. Okay, I feel the button, but he's not doing anything. Wait, maybe I gotta turn him on. Maybe he's on off. Scoob. Oh, I hope he says something about Scooby snacks. Oh, he's not working. Maybe he needs fresh batteries. Oh, boy. You just wait till I get some batteries in this sucker. What does he say, on or off? I can't tell. Aw, Scoob, come on. Don't be shy. Just say something. Scoob.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'll put batteries in him, and we'll show him at the end. We'll show what he does. Oh, my God. Look at him. He's so cute. Oh, he's so cute.
We got another.
Scoob.
Donald Fauntleroy Duck!
Look at him! Oh, he's cute! Oh, he's soft!
Yeah!
Oh! Look at him! He's cute!
Yes!
Aww! He's cute!
Yes!
Look at me, I made two new friends.
This is the one that says Clipper. It's not the Clippers. But I felt you needed some Texas in your life.
Oh, okay.
I believe this may be a hat. Yes, it is.
Oh.
The Dallas Mavericks of the NBA. And Tiff, I'm going to do something for you that I have never done before. I'm going to put on a rival NBA team's hat.
What?
Let me readjust this here. The Dallas Mavericks, 2011 NBA champions. Thank you very much.
Look at Kat. She's like, oh, that's going to be a great box to sleep in. She's already making plans for what she's going to do with the box. Meow. She said, did you hear?
Yeah, not here.
That box. Sounds like it might be a puzzle. That has a puzzle sound. Oh... Get excited, guys.
Yes.
No way.
Yes.
No way.
Thomas Kincaid.
Oh, Pocahontas. Man. I don't have this one. I've never built this one. Oh my gosh, give me this. And it has makeup. Oh, it even has like her dad. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, look how pretty. Oh, this is going to be fun. I got to figure out a spot. You know, on these puzzles, sometimes too, they have other hidden Disney characters hidden in some of this stuff. So I always, like, I'm always looking for stuff. Oh man, I'm so excited.
Oh, yeah.
A little baby.
Like that baby you've been watching on YouTube.
Oh, Percy's over here. Oh, man, this is going to be exciting.
And we have still have not one, two, not three, but four more gifts.
Four. Oh, man.
This feels like it's got two things that work. Let's see. A book and like two books in one package, perhaps.
A twofer.
Yeah.
Oh, this is exciting. I love this. It's like being able to shop at a thrift store and you're not even going to the thrift store. Oh my gosh. What is this? What is this? Walt Disney. What? Ooh. Oh man. Oh. This is cool. This makes me want to watch the movie right now. Like right now. Oh man. Sorry, I was reliving the movie.
And you ready for the next one?
Yeah. Let's see. No way! Oh my god, it's so big! Wow. Didn't know they had one this big. Is it like the whole... Oh man, this one has... Oh, wow! Look at all the art. Oh, this is cool. Wow. Oh, yeah. Donald. Oh, this is cool. I didn't know they had this like in a big one. Oh, man. Oh, this is a whole store. Oh, look. Oh, this is one of the best things ever. Okay, sorry.
Three more things. I think this is another, like, plush, I think.
A little one, baby. Oh, look
at what is Donald without his better half? Daisy.
Aw. Look, she's so little.
Yeah.
Aw, she's cute. At least she's got her little bracelet on.
Yeah, she's got that tail on the back, too.
Aw.
Yeah.
Aw, she's cute. Look at the shoes. This is great.
Oh, it's. Like I said, I have a feeling this is probably going to be, which our box, you know, I'm taking it.
It's pretty good, but it's not going to be this box.
No. I think it's going to be quality across the board, but I think it's going to be hard to match Tiff. I like to say that Louisa Ruby is the queen of the thrift stores and whatnot. When it comes to box swaps and stuff like that, Tiff is the unrivaled queen, the best one that you could possibly get. So we really struck the jackpot there.
Yeah. No.
Now, is this from a
this is a Burger King cup. You can only get it at Burger King when you purchase a meal. You had to buy this separately and you could get these. This one, I'll have you know, I did not have this particular cup growing up as a child. My cousin had this cup and I wanted to steal it, but there was no way that I could get it out of the house without her knowing because it was also her favorite cup. But we had the Governor Ratcliffe one, we had the Miko one, and we had the one with the dad and Cocoa. But we never did get that one, and I wanted it so bad. Now we have it.
Yeah.
I have these sets of cups that I use. I rebought so that I could drink out of them, so I could pretend like I'm in the 90s still and use them every day. But now I have one, and look how perfect this box is. It's perfect. Oh, yeah, see, it says Burger King on it. Oh, did I even show you guys this cup? I'm sorry. I got so excited.
The Pocahontas came out, 1995? That has been very, very well preserved to be.
Yeah, this is great. This is in great shape.
27 years old.
This would be perfect for displaying. Now I have the ones that I drink out of, and now I have one for display.
And now we're down to...
Is that the one that made a jingle? It has an odd sound. Very curious.
Yeah.
This is like a whole Pocahontas themed box. It's the best box ever.
Oh, yes. And also a nice Mavericks hat, Donald and Daisy, and Scooby Doo.
Scooby's even got his collar.
Yeah. Got a figure here.
Aw, he's farmer a farmer. Donald. Here, I'll hold it up. Oh, I almost dropped it. Look at him. He's a farmer. He makes a cute farmer.
It got broke.
Oh, no. Yeah. What was it? Oh, no. Oh, and it's so perfect. He is a farmer in that, too. I wonder if we could glue it.
I don't know.
Are all the pieces in it? Did it break in big pieces?
There's a piece, and some fell on the floor here.
If it broke in big pieces, we can fix it.
Here's a piece. Here's a piece.
If we got all the pieces, we can glue it, and we can save it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So awesome. And then there's that piece that come with it there, Donald.
Farmer Donald?
Yeah.
Look at me. He's cute. Look, he's got a... Why is he like this? Is it so you could play finger puppets?
It might be a Donald finger puppet. That's awesome. So again, Tiff, we can't thank you enough for all this. I mean...
This is the best box ever.
It also makes me...
It's like in the 90s, and it's like my birthday or Christmas, and I got all this Pocahontas stuff.
It also makes me want to take a trip to Texas to go to all those thrift stores. Tiff had all this at thrift stores and... Good, like, if you don't mind, Tiff, down below, will you let us know exactly where you, like, what genre of stores you found these in?
Yeah, this is amazing finds. Amazing.
I think Louisa Ruby might just have some competition when it comes to finding stuff in thrift stores. I'm just saying. But thank you so, so much, Tiff. We love you. We hope everyone enjoys the Thriftmas in July.
Don't forget to check out everybody else's videos.
The link down below.
All listed down below. April's is at the top because she's the host. And she had this brilliant idea. The most amazing idea. And I love it.
And a minor spoiler alert. We're not going to say any names or anything. But the person that we sent to is someone that we knew very well. And we think the world of. And we hope that he or she loves the box that we sent. And we're going to go watch everybody's now. But until then, later, guys.